What's up, Jiggy Fam? And we back with another video, guys. Today,
new artist alert.
Woo!
Mr. SleazyWorld.
Let us know if there's any songs you guys like from this guy. This is a new one called India Me. India Me.
India Me, bro.
Artist's name is SleazyWorld. Go. First time listen for me, man.
I know one song from this guy.
How you know one song from this guy?
It's featuring Lil Baby, bro.
That's why you know this guy.
Bro,
new artist for me. Bro. I'm super pumped, super excited.
Let's go, bro.
Y'all already know how we do it here, guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe if you're new. If you like what you see, obviously, guys, click that subscribe button. Yo, we'd love for you guys to join the Jakey family. But let's get this done. Let's get this done. Cracking the headphones. Let's play.
We're excited, bro. New music alert.
When this
new
drop,
artist
this
alert.
Drop, August 26th, man. It's fresh.
Before we leave Greece, bro.
Come look at this. Look. See, that's how a real nigga's supposed to treat his bitch.
Oh my god.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's time we let these niggas know if they not coming, how low they're coming. Don't even slide in our DMs, like.
But look at this.
Who's that?
Turn me up.
Sleazy.
Wait.
It's a love song for the streets, though.
It's a love song for the streets, though. Beautiful, beautiful cover band here, guys. A beautiful cover of the band. That's amazing. I love it.
I love the iPhone case.
Good shit, man.
I like the shisha, the hookah.
Bro, she said, if you can't treat me like this, do not come to me. She talked about Lil Durk at one point.
But I heard Lil Durk.
Me too, I heard Lil Durk, bro.
Something DMs. Yo, Lil Durk, bro.
Yo, girls need to relax,
she's
bro.
She's sliding two DMs left and right, bro.
We see you, bro.
Let's go, bro.
Wait.
It's a love song for the streets, though. I ain't no Lil Durk or nothing like that, but I'm singing on this bit. I want an India. You got him a real bitch. It be hard as fuck to find something like these hoes be talking about they want a dirt. Shit, I want an indie. You hoes ain't doing what she doing. You hoes ain't sticking by y'all niggas side like she sticking by her niggas side. That's what I'm saying. I just want to write this song for that.
He's spitting good facts there, man.
I know, bro.
He's spitting facts though, bro, man. That shit's fucked up, man.
Bro.
The girls are hoes, bro.
The girls are hoes,
bro.
For sure, bro.
The only girl that's not a hoe is the girls that respect and
you have good girls out there,
man, bro.
You have good girls out
Those
there.
Those two bro. Girls in the bed, man.
We don't know, bro.
We don't know what you at, man.
That's what I'm saying. I just want to write this song for that.
Hey, make Ricky kill this motherfucker, man.
I want India like Dirt got, but these hoes don't act right. You must want me come for you, I can curse tonight, huh? I ain't thinking about these hoes, I'm trying to chase me. Pussy cool, but I get hard.
While I'm thinking about
pussy's
these hoes.
Pussy's cool, but I get hard?
Bro, wait up, man. I'm talking about what I'm chasing these hoes, bro. While I'm thinking about these. Jesus Christ, bro. Can you let me finish what I'm saying, bro? He's chasing
bro,
the melody,
I like the
bro.
Melody, though, bro.
A little too much of the Hato tune, man.
But it's okay, bro. That melody, he has it, bro. Yeah, he has the melody, bro. Let's go, bro.
I ain't thinking about these hoes, I'm trying to chase me. Pussy cool, but I get harder if I touch the beat. I just wanna make enough so I can feed my children. Gotta watch these hoes nowadays. They be trying to steal kids. Put hot sauce on all my condoms.
Bro, I like this guy,
bro. Put hot sauce in the condom?
Yeah, because the girls are chasing kids, bro. You know the condom thing? You cut the condom and they do it and then like, I have a kid. Oh shit, I can't pay that shit. Sorry.
No, I really like the melody, bro.
I like what he's saying. I like what he's saying. I like that he's very, you know.
Yo,
his goal is to make money.
Real, bro.
If he finds a girl during that process, even better.
Let's go,
but
press play, bro.
At least this girl's loyal, bro.
Let's go, bro.
The loyal girl right in front of us right now.
Yeah, they have a baby, bro.
They have
Look.
A baby together.
Let's
it's
go,
so
press
cute,
play, bro.
Gotta watch these hoes nowadays. They be trying to steal kids. Put hot sauce on all my con just like Drake did. These bitch grind. Punish too. It hurt my soul to kill my brother, but it's something I gotta do. He ain't moving right. Niggas start acting funny. Heard you was trying to set me up, offering hoes money. And it's crazy how your own man could turn enemy. I was shaking hands with niggas whole time, envy me. Damn, any of me, any of me.
He sounds like an electronic piano, bro.
Bro. Any of me, any of me. Yo.
It sounds like
sounds good, bro.
Huh, me? The Grease song. From Drake.
Oh, with DJ Khaled.
Yeah. Huh, me? Huh, me?
Shaking hands with niggas whole time, envy me. Damn, any of me, 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 any of me,
any of me. I need me any of please. Any of me. If you ain't blowin' when they come, can't make you my bitch. Want a bitch to shoot from, she gon' pick up my stick when they come. When they come for me, huh? I want a bitch gon' do India did for a little dirt. I'ma propose to her too at one of my concerts.
India, bro. I don't know who's India, bro. Something with Lil Durk's girl, or I don't know, bro. I've heard that name before, bro.
Okay, so it's a person.
India, yeah, bro.
India, me.
No, India, bro. Her name is India, bro.
Her last name is me. India, me.
No.
I'ma get down on one knee and propose to you.
No, don't do it, bro.
How you expect a nigga to trust you? You need to trust yourself. You want your titty done, huh? You need to love yourself.
Shit.
You let any nigga touch you? You need to touch yourself.
Oh!
You queen, bitch.
Oh!
How you expect a nigga wife you when you ran through? We all grown, I ain't judging, but you fuck my man too. You look good, got potential, what I'ma do with you? Be honest.
Be honest! Yo, who's this guy, bro?
Bro, this guy's good, bro.
He's upfront with this shit, bro. It's a love song. But it's facts, bro.
Yeah, he puts the cards to the table, bro.
The cards? What cards, man?
The cards, bro. Something with the titties.
Yeah, bro.
If you can't love yourself, bro.
Bro. How you want me to love you, bro? It's facts, bro.
Got potential, what I'ma do with you. Be honest.
Be honest.
Any of me. 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 Any of me.
Shut the fuck up, girl.
Is your phone cut off again?
Oh my god.
Bitch, don't do me.
I'm just saying, here.
What happened?
I don't know, bro. Something cut off the phone. It probably cut the line or something. I don't know, bro. Oh, we got the order in, man. Wait up after
answering.
Oh, guys,
we got the food, bro. Hold up. We got to answer.
Hello? I'm going to buzz you in.
We buzz him in, bro.
We ordered some food, guys. Yo, I like this.
I like
it. I'm not going to lie to you. At the beginning, I'm like, oh my god, so much auto-tune. I'm like, but oh I no, liked bro. It, but then I realized it sounds good. You know, like the headphones, I don't know about you guys, but with the headphones, it gave a melody. It sounded like an electronic vibe to it. Like a message in a bottle type of shit, like kind of going away. I feel like
that part, man, the second verse.
Yeah,
it sounded like that.
Man. But for me, what really
I liked it, bro.
What clinched for me is the writing. I really feel like, yo, this
the
is...
The second verse was strong, bro.
Man, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10.
Bro.
A 9 out of 10.
I'm gonna
say
this, bro.
10.
This guy has a big future, bro.
Yeah.
That song with Lil Baby, bro.
But I don't know what you're talking about, but
you
saying something...
In my car, bro.
Whatever, man. I hear all kinds of shit in your car. You never send me songs. But guys, comment down below. Let us know, guys, what you guys think of this song.
Artist, let us know, bro.
New artist alert. We're gonna be doing a lot more like this, guys. So comment down below what you guys think we should react to. And let
this
us know what
like,
you guys
bro.
Think
new,
of this
new
song.
New artist alert.
Nah. It's in your head, no?
Indie me.
I love her.
Indie me.
Guys, we love you incredibly. Thanks so much for watching. If
guys,
you're new, make
if
sure
you
subscribe.
Make sure to subscribe, like, comment.
The whole package
with the JK Bros.
We gotta go. See you on the next video.